24-Hour News 8, the power of experience.
24-Hour News 8 is on the ground tonight in Mississippi, working to bring in the most comprehensive coverage of this catastrophic event.
We want to bring you closer. We want to bring West Michigan closer to what's happening so you can understand the magnitude.
Our task tonight, to track where local dollars and local people are headed.
It's still a significant depression, Tom.
24-Hour News 8 will have complete coverage both on air and online.
This is 24-Hour News 8.